Weather. It was a great day out there. It was a little chilly this morning, but of course, Margaret, lots of folks talking about this weekend's parades, one of which you'll be in.
A Pontchartrain. I'm really excited. That's the uptown. And don't forget about Barkus.
That's right.
It's Sunday. Crew of Barkus. So much fun. Hey, it's a beautiful evening. It's looking like nice weather, though it's going to be chilly. Here is a look at my ExactCast, and we're going to be cool over the next couple of days, some clouds off and on. And then as we go into the weekend, it's going to be cooler. Plus, you're going to have the wind blowing, which is going to make it feel cooler. So no doubt about it, you're going to have to dress appropriately. And then warmer next week. By Tuesday, we're going to have high temperatures in the mid-70s. Here's what's happening now. We had a cold front move through. We've got the cool air moving in. And then aloft, we've got this wind out of the southwest. So that's bringing us some clouds off and on. And that situation is going to continue. Upper level low over in Texas is going to be moving to the east. We are going to be just north of this area of rain, but I wouldn't be surprised if there were a few sprinkles right along the coast. So as we look at your Thursday, we've got this northeast flow at about 10 to 15. Your high temperatures are going to be in the low 60s. So tomorrow will be cooler than today because today's highs were in the mid to the upper 60s. Then as we go into your Friday, overnight lows, upper 30s North Shore to near 40 degrees South Shore in the mid 40s. So it's going to be chilly as you go into your Friday with your highs mainly in the low 60s on the North Shore. You could have some like around 63, 64. So it's still going to be chilly for your Friday. Saturday, though, is going to be colder, and that's because of this cold front moving through. Slight chance of rain when it moves through. High temperatures only in the low 60s and your wind northeast at 15. Going into Sunday, even colder with your lows dropping into the 30s, especially for the North Shore. A look at your temperatures right now. We're running in the low to the mid 60s. Great evening for your outdoor activities, except that it is a little breezy. The wind north at about 17 miles per hour. So planning your evening, you can see we're dropping into the 40s by midnight on the North Shore. Let's look at your ExactCast. And here we are looking at the North Shore. What I want you to notice Sunday, highs in the upper 50s, and look at your lows for Sunday into Monday in the upper 30s. So much cooler weather moving in. Then on the South Shore, high temperatures for the next few days in the low 60s for Sunday. In the upper 50s, there is that slight chance of rain. But again, don't get used to it because we're warming up again. Mid 70s for Tuesday, Wednesday.
Of course.
Of course.
The way it should be in February, right?
Yes. Thanks,
Mark.